Today I'll be playing Action Hank. Developed by Rage Squid, Action Hank slides onto consoles after being out on PC for a while. The object of Action Hank is to make your way through each of the game's 70 obstacle courses, scoring bronze, silver, gold, or rainbow medals, based on how low your time is. In other words, it's another time trials game. What sets apart Action Hank is the butt slide. You want to slide while going downhill and lift up before you drain your momentum. Keeping up the momentum is a big factor in this game, and if you lose it, you might not be able to cross the next gap. Luckily, there are well-placed checkpoints scattered throughout the courses, so you don't need to worry about getting stuck. There's only a few buttons to learn in Action Hank. You press X to jump, the left trigger to slide, and some later levels allow you to pick up a hook shot, which can be used with square, and it's lots of fun. There's two quick reset buttons for both checkpoint and start over, which I wanted to reverse. Unfortunately, the PS4 version doesn't allow you to remap the controls. I also would have liked to remap the slide to the right trigger, but whatever. Landing your jumps and sliding around feels smooth and exciting. Wall jumping is a little heavy because Hank is fat, so don't expect him to feel like Super Mario or anything. A lot of detail went into the design of Action Hank, visually and mechanically. The backgrounds are full of stuff to look at, and the courses have many subtleties that can only be discovered by going after rainbow medals, which is incredibly challenging. Sometimes it's difficult to see Hank among all the action. The camera gets too far away and his skinny legs make it frustrating to pinpoint jumps. There's coin collecting challenges every 7 levels to mix things up a bit, and a fun local multiplayer mode. The leaderboards are intact, and the time distributions prove how well the game was designed. Overall, Action Hank takes the speedrunner genre and adds its own character to set it apart from the rest. If you know what you're getting into, you'll definitely enjoy Action Hank. If you're expecting something like Sonic the Hedgehog, you might be left wondering. In fact, I've seen too many other reviews comparing this to Sonic, which is just asinine. Which is part of the reason I felt obligated to make a video review.